18,163 square meters. Clean title. Located in Barangay Binaliw, Cebu City. So the location, guys, is rolling terrain. Paubos ba? But it is along the road. So along rough road. Dili ni mao nga concrete road. Actually, from concrete road, the location is around 200 meters away. So 200 meters yun. And it has water and electricity. Nagitubig o kuryente dito, guys. Actually, guys, the road going to the property and traversing to the other side of the property is already the Panoypoy Heights and Berlo Mountain Resort. These are the resorts are very known to the public. Panoypoy Heights and the Berlo Mountain Resorts. Berlo Mountain Resort. Resort, ha? Ay, ng resorts. Marabigahan na kayong resorts. Then, this property is ideal also if you want to develop a mountain resort. You just imagine it is just around 8 kilometers away from or 8 to 9 kilometers away from Gaisano Grand Mall of Talamban. The price is 600 pesos per square meter. So, this is the Mohon or Monument Post boundary. And there's, you can still develop because actually, if it is still downhill, the location is very, really nice. Nindot yun kayo diri, guys. Actually, the road has already a budget. It was already submitted to the barangay captain to have the budget in order to concrete the road. Because it is a barangay road going to the Panoypoy Heights and the Berlo Mountain Resort. So, actually, guys, the 600 pesos per square meter is very good price already. Maybe if you want to negotiate to the owner, maybe we can negotiate to lower. But I don't think so. So, it has a wide road frontage, although it is really a rough road, but you know, you can do many things here, like poultry, piggery, or any kind of farming. So just around, imagine 20 minutes drive or less from Talamban, Cebu City. Yeah. For inquiries, just contact me and please subscribe our YouTube channel. Actually, guys, this location is really cool. Bugnaw yun ni lugar. Ideal for residential or mountain resort. If you buy this one and put a what you call that if you want to put a rest house on this property, you will really enjoy because it's really very quiet. Mingaw kayo ni lugar, although it has already neighborhoods. Taga na po nana po yung mga silingan. So, naitaga-upon, they are living from Mandawi City. Then, actually, they bought a property from here. Then, they are from Mandawi City, Lapu-Lapu City, and many more. So, very nice.
For example, you bought a property here, and you will develop, because you can develop here as like a mountain resort, just like Panoypoy and Berlo. So actually, this is really sloping. Bakilid yun siya, guys. Sloping yun. But it depends upon our style of development. So the advantage here, it is really a clean title. Limpyo yun ang titulo. So just contact me at 0917-1133-711 or 0929-641-9733. Viber and WhatsApp. So, pwede ra ko mo Viber niya, WhatsApp. Okay ra kayo. So, let's have a schedule for a site inspection. Kaya dagan sa kogi baligya ko din. Basig magka-conflict na. So, anar na, guys. For example, you will have a rest house kay mikan sa COVID ba, Cebu City. Kagtao, so you can buy this property as your mountain rest house. So, okay, rest house, no? Kitang mo no, ginabugos ba, klaro gyud natong gibaligya. Honestly lang, I'm not like others, no, like others. So klaro-klaro gyud natong gibaligya, guys. Wala gyud binuang, so ubos na po nilang presyo. Okay. Very nice. Daghang salamat, guys, sa viewing. And God bless to all. I hope you enjoy in viewing our property for sale. So you can add me. Thank you. Bye.